Thomas College Student Financial Services is here to help you get through any financial crisis or maybe just a little financial bump that you might be feeling that may be frustrating you and might be keeping you from thinking you can attend Thomas College. We want you here just as much as you want to be here, and we want to make your Thomas College education a reality. So in those situations, there's a couple options that you have. The first option would be a professional judgment. With a professional judgment, you would just have to collect some documents, submit them to our Student Financial Services office, and I then would look over those to see if we could adjust your FAFSA for your current financial situation. Some examples of why you might need to submit a professional judgment: maybe you're currently unemployed and you weren't using the 2017 income on your FAFSA. Maybe you have some extensive medical expenses that other people may not have, so you have additional bills that your insurance is not covering. Or maybe you had to take a loan from your 401k, and that's not a normal situation for your family. There's many others, but those are just a few examples of why you might want to consider doing a professional judgment. If you have questions about doing a professional judgment, you can always contact me and I'll let you know if your current situation would qualify for this. The other option is to do a financial aid appeal. With a financial aid appeal, maybe you don't have any extenuating circumstances. Maybe your finances are fairly similar to what they were in 2017, but you just need a little extra help. With a financial aid appeal, you would just write a letter to my attention, Janine, Senior Director of Student Financial Services here at Thomas College. I'll then take that letter and bring it to a financial aid committee for review to see if we can give you a little extra money in the form of a grant that would come to you as a Thomas College grant. Usually in the letter, you would write why you need the additional money and why you feel as the student you'd be a good recipient of those funds. That's it, pretty easy. Then you would send it my way and I'd usually get back to you within 24 to 48 hours. So there's always options to get you through so that you can make your dream of coming to Thomas College a reality.